it's fine. Yeah, it's locked. Yeah, we're safe. I promise, Mom. No, Pam isn't going anywhere, and neither am I. I love you too. Bye. Pam? Pam, are you all right? Pam!
Fine, just go away.
Go away, girl, I gotta use the bathroom.
Go!
What are you doing in there?
Taking a fucking shit.
Why don't I smell anything?
I got a fan on.
I don't hear it.
I'm not giving you an update on my shit.
Pam, I'm coming in there.
Don't come in here. God damn it, Kate!
Are you serious?
Don't start this again.
Are you fucking serious right now?
I don't have time
then
to
make this. Time.
I can't.
Pam. We've talked about this.
I made my decision. I ain't got time for one of your civil rights speeches. The guys are waiting for me downstairs.
Good. Let them be stupid. I'd rather them get shot than you.
I'd rather get shot than sit around and do nothing like you.
You've lost your damn mind. After what's been going on, I am trying to protect you.
I never asked for your protection.
Why are you doing this?
Because I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice, Pam. Killing every white face you see ain't gonna change anything. The people you're gonna hurt are not the people who did this. And they're not the jury who let those people go. It's real fucking people that you're gonna hurt because of the color of their fucking skin, which is what you're supposed to be against. And if you don't see that, then you have lost your mind.
Maybe I have. But if your way worked, we still have Dad. Now who's going against their beliefs?
If guns were the answer, Dad wouldn't have gotten shot. You're not going anywhere.
You're not going to stop me.
My way may have gotten Dad killed, but what you're doing right now has to have him rolling over in his grave.
You fucking bitch.
Stop it! Stop it!
Mom asks, I'm going to CVS. I really am.